Hello guys and welcome to my channel. In today's video I have the pleasure of showing you the Ace Demolisher from the EU server playing in his Grille 15. Right off the start we can see that he's heading for the midridge on Prohorovka, which is a very aggressive position considering that the Grille 15 has literally no armor and there is an enemy arty at present. So let's hope for the best and see what Ace can make out of this position. He spots the T-62A and the T-28 prototype and also gets spotted. A big hit into the T-28 prototype, takes a hit from the pattern but luckily manages to bounce a shot from the T-69. Luckily he manages to not to get hit by artillery. I don't know if that guy in the GW Tiger paying attention. Usually if you see a Grille spot that everybody just wants to shoot it. He's no longer spotted, he's gonna try and work that ridge again. He spots Object 140 sitting in the back. No aim needed, a big ol' hit in the side. He does get spotted however. Have to be careful now. Reloads and 820 into the T-69. I see many players using the Grille 15 more of like an assault medium tank with no armor, playing in very aggressive positions instead of sniping from the back. There is the pattern that shot him earlier. Still no sign of the enemy artillery. Sponsor decided to throw his tank away, and this is not how you play World of Tanks. Ace gets spotted again. There's a sneaky T-62A. Shot from the E100 setting up the T-62A on fire. His team spots a couple of tanks advancing the hill, so Ace is gonna move up to try and support them and to punish anyone trying to cross the hillside. That must hurt. Grille 15 with its 15 cm in armament can half a T-rate heavy tank. Now this is a very strong position. As long as he doesn't get spotted, he can support his teammates trying to advance the hill. The E100 gets taken out by the GW Tiger. The score is now 3-2, 4 minutes into the game. As I mentioned, the Grille 15 doesn't have any armor, and I haven't seen any shots incoming from the artillery, and he only took one shot of damage from the pattern earlier. There's another IST, a Jack Tiger, and again half the other IST as well. One shot and you can half a T-rate heavy tank. Can you shoot him again? Soon about to find out. No. Low roll, leaving the IS-3 on 21 hit points. do believe this is his only first and only miss. T-34 up on the hill. Big ol' hit of 799 into the side. He's already up to 5200 damage at this stage. Can I hit him again? Can we reload in time? Looks good, looks good. And takes out the T-34. Two-shotting a tier 8 premium heavy tank. There is the IS-3, he managed to roll down. He's still on 21 hit points. He's aiming for the other one, can we finish him off? Yep. 750 hitting his average, half of damage, and again two-shotting a tier 8 heavy tank. Looking for the shot on the E5. Good hit, good solid hit, 787 damage into the side of a tier 10 heavy tank. That's a low roll, 655. And completely unnecessary ammo wreck taking out the E5. We're up to 8400 damage and he does get spotted, so you have to move. The enemy artillery is still alive. We don't want to lose our grill. Strangely enough, no shots incoming. There was only one shot, I believe, that was a Yak Tiger. He tried to shoot him. No water hits and no enemy tanks are flanking. The scores are now 8-5. His team is leading. Can we have a shot on the Yak Tiger? Looking for it, looking for it. I guess we have to wait. Yeah, we have to wait for it. Oh, okay. Looks like he hit it. Looks like, because the Yak Tiger is missing a couple of hundred hit points, so we might hit him. And the Yak Tiger is down. There's the IS-3 that he left on. Yep. Goodbye IS-3, well played. Score is now 10-5. This game is pretty much over. You should have run, buddy. You should have run. As a 268 and the STA-2 that left alive along with the enemy artillery. Can we hit him? Yep. 891 damage. Good roll. Good solid roll. Nice hit on the STA-2. Can we have a fifth kill? Maybe. No. Well, good game. Taking a look at the post-game stats, we can see an AS tanker, a confederate, a high caliber, and a tank sniper medal. And the ace, the Mercer, certainly managed to live up to his name by doing 11,744 damage, which is 100 points more than combined damage done by his team. He fired 18 shots, 17 hits, 17 penetrations, which allowed him to profit 98,000 credits in a tier 10 tank in just under 9 minutes. Well guys, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Please leave a comment below and don't forget to subscribe for more videos.